Hello everyone, this is Wesker Tribe. Today I'm playing Until Dawn, but this is going to be the end of every character dying. So, yeah, let's continue this. If I can remember where to go. Yeah, and I will upload another one as well, all the ending where everyone lives.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Yeah.
Definite way, you know.
Huh?
Stop.
Huh? How's that for your fuck?
Yeah, straight after
Fuck.
This I'm gonna be playing the game.
No.
shut her. Give a kind of the harshest death ending, really. A bullet to the head. Still, this is the worst death on the stages. If anyone's talking about life, if you try and help someone out, like his girlfriend, pretty much you're gonna die. You need to just pretty much like, screw her and get her out. And this one's a bad one as well. Last death and actually Sam was before Mark, so that doesn't make sense. Should be coming up to near the end of the credits now. I don't want to skip and it don't show it us. Because obviously there was a person in there that didn't get killed. Even though it's all deaths. But actually I don't know that messes up the thing it shouldn't do. Hopefully. That would mean I'll have to kind of do it again, the challenge style of it anyway. It's Special thanks. We'd like to thank each and Sony Company Entertainment for the Until Dawn. Should get another video. There we go. That's kind of all the deaths. Actually saying that there was one death and I think it was supposed to be him, but that's in my other video as well, so if you've been watching my stream, I think he gets his head squished. The annoying thing is I've got to, because there's a challenge for that, I've got to redo most of it again, which is going to take about an hour. But thanks for watching everyone, and hopefully you enjoyed the video. Have a great day or a great night. Bye, everyone.